Well, sequel time already, huh? Welcome back, I guess. First things. Before we go any further, I think it might be a good idea to save your progress, if you could call it that. Just go to the pause menu and bring up the save load screen. Easy, right? Well, then do it.